Today I'm going to create a tablescape fit for all your spring celebrations. These will be one of my focal flowers. They are round and big and they really draw your eye in. And you'll learn over time to listen to your intuition. Making sure the stem goes all the way down into the flower fork, like a little bed for my flowers to lay in. The sap of the daffodils isn't really good for the other flowers. Like they are in the middle of the forest and just whoop, peeping out. I love it. So you want to make sure the negative space stays part of your design. Yes, I too have those struggle moments. Now we're gonna make some smaller pieces. Then you don't wanna add like a big daffodil next to it because you won't see it in the tiny flower. Nothing goes to waste in this household. Like salal or eucalyptus, it's just, you've seen it all before and it's kind of boring. If you look at this linaria, it adds a wonderful shape and just that whoosh, that I think it's really cute. So now it feels more balanced to me. This is how easy it can be. Obviously I keep the different levels in mind. This is not standing on its own, it's standing with all the other bits on the table. So we're gonna move on to the table setting. It's really fun if you're at a table and you can really dive into the flowers and just add them in. The flowers, the colors, the airiness, the smell, it's just everything I need right now. And I bet it's what you need right now too. Take care and a lot of love.